way up in the mountains, on the high timber line, there's a twisted old tree called a bristlecone pine. The wind that is bitter, it cuts like a knife, and it keeps that tree holding on for dear life. But hold on, it does, standing its ground, standing while empires rise and fall down. When Jesus was gathering lambs to his fold, the tree was already 1,000 years old. Now the way I have lived, there ain't no way to tell. When I die, if I'm going to heaven or hell. So when I'm laid to rest, it would suit me just fine to sleep at the feet of a bristlecone pine. And as I would slowly return to the earth, what little this body and mine might be worth would soon start to nourish the roots of that tree. And it would partake of the essence of me. And who knows but that, as the ascension is turned, a small spark in me might continue to burn. As long as the sun did continue to shine down on the limbs of the bristlecone pine. Well, now the way I have lived, there ain't no way to tell. When I die, if I'm going to heaven or hell. So when I'm laid to rest, it would suit me just fine to sleep at the feet of a bristlecone pine. So I just as soon serve out eternity's time asleep at the feet of a bristlecone pine. Asleep at the feet of a bristlecone pine. So much.